Welcome to a very unique evening, honoring a very unique group of students, the class of 2021. You have persevered and excelled under circumstances beyond what anyone could have predicted for longer than anyone could have known. Yet you join the company of more than 8,000 distinguished Tannenbaum Chat alumni with a unique story and pathway. For just about all of human history, many have believed in luck, whether the winner of the lotto who has beaten extraordinary odds, the use of good luck charms, even the Talmud has a debate. Yesh mazel Yisrael or ein mazel Yisrael? Do the Jewish people have mazel or not? Good luck or bad, some things are outside of our power. However, modern research suggests that we take a look and focus on those things over which we do have some control. And at the top of that list is effort, which is truly something over which we have a great deal of control. Setting goals, getting results, and moving ahead. Over the last 4 years, but in particular over the last 15 months, you have each given an extraordinary effort in studying, in continuing to pursue your interests, and to reinventing the way you learn and interact. With virtually no notice, you have gone from regular learning to stay-at-home orders, to new schedules, back to school, back home and repeat, all while we watch the pandemic and its impact on the entire world. Effort is not something new to you or to your parents, whose efforts to send you to Tannenbaum Chat are immense, and we thank you for your continued support. Stories of effort go back thousands of years. The Talmud tells the story of Hillel the Elder, a very poor rabbi who was determined to keep connected to his Judaism, even as he could not afford the daily fee needed to enter the study hall. We are told he was so determined to hear the words from the rabbi that he spent the night clinging to the roof during a snowstorm. At dawn, he was found in several feet of snow. The next morning, warmed and revived, he was praised for his dedication to pursuing Torah. Tonight, we would like to focus on our graduates, and we will keep the speeches short. And so my wish to each of you is that you each benefit from a little good luck, but that your efforts and hard work result in you creating your own good fortune. Wishing you each bracha, hatzlacha, and mazel.
Bogrim Yekarim, dearest graduates, I wanted to begin my remarks this evening by recognizing the incredibly difficult year it has been for all of you. We know it has not been easy. Tonight, we have come together as a community to celebrate you, our 196 outstanding Tannenbaum Chat graduates who have shown tremendous and consistent unity, strength, determination, grit, and resilience. Everyone here, your parents, grandparents, family, friends, members of the board, and your teachers and staff, we are all shepping nachas from you, and we couldn't be more proud. Remember, today is your day. Bamidbar Perakaf Pasuk Aleph. Batamat Sham Miryam Batikaver Sham Velohaya Maim Laida. Pasuk Kaftet. Vayuru Kol Haida Kigaba Aharon Vayiku et Aharon Shloshim Yom Kol Beit Yisrael. This week, Parashat Chukat teaches us that the entire nation mourned and wept for 30 days over the passing of Aharon, and that when Miriam died, the Israelites were dying of thirst as the well of water dried up upon her passing. Aharon devoted himself to carrying out the command, love your fellow, to engaging in acts of chesed, and to being a peacemaker. Similarly, Miriam dedicated her life to helping, teaching, and positively encouraging others. Aharon and Miriam were both strong, faithful, and courageous leaders and were highly regarded by those in their time and also those who followed. They both possessed attributes and traits that we can each emulate in our own unique and special ways. In addition to following in the footsteps of our ancestors, the lessons that you have learned from your dedicated and first-rate Tannenbaum Chat teachers in your classes and beyond will serve you beautifully as you spread your wings and take flight in our world. Challenge yourselves to be exemplary role models of today and tomorrow, just like Miriam and Aharon. Exemplify the perfect balance between being passionate about your beliefs, strong-willed about your convictions, yet remaining kind and loving to all those with whom you will interact. Lead by example, Hadracha v'dugma, and be the leaders of the Jewish people now and always. Before I conclude, I would like to share that all awards and medals usually given out at our graduation ceremonies will still be given out this year, only after classes end and once final marks are submitted. We will be sharing a formal publication with a list of all Tannenbaum Chat graduation award winners in the coming weeks. And finally, Tannenbaum Chat class of 2021, may you go from strength to strength, and may we continue to be proud of your many accomplishments as alumni, active Canadian citizens, strong supporters of Medinat Israel, and as contributing members of a vibrant Jewish community. Kol hakavod, mazal tov to all of you, and most importantly, stay healthy and well. Thank you.
Remember those walls of built? Well, baby, they're tumbling down. They didn't even put up a fight. They didn't even make a sound. It's like I've been awakened. Every rule I had to break in. It's the risk that I'm taking. I ain't never gonna shut you out.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. predictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. The only way you can know you gave it all you had. And I hope that you don't suffer but take the pain. Hope when the moment comes you'll say, I swear I lived. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. I'll say, I lived.
Steps and then walked here before. Styles change and fans never stay.
Both the
yesterday. Find ways to sing your song.
Growing friendships, some new and some old. Without heart, we'd be falling apart. So we stand strong, just like we did from the start.
Find ways to sing your song.
Sing your song.
The roads to the places that you belong. Arm in arm, we stare into the unknown.
Hello, John Tory here, Mayor of Toronto, and congratulations on graduating high school. I remember well how exciting it was, and it is indeed an exciting moment for each and every one of you. COVID-19 has changed a lot of how we do things, including schooling, as you well know. But I can assure you that if last year has taught us anything, it's that young Torontonians are tough, you're resilient. And while this year has been challenging, graduating is an important moment in your lives that is worth celebrating, is worth acknowledging. You've got the world ahead of you, filled with all kinds of possibilities and opportunities, especially in this city and in this country. I wish you all the very best as you head into the next chapter of your lives. Congratulations again, and please don't forget one thing. Don't forget to say thank you to your teachers. Every single student that graduates has had a lot of help from teachers along the way. They have a very important job to do, and they do it very well. And secondly, say thank you to your parents, because they've put up with a lot. If you think back on some of the days that passed over your high school years, you have every reason to give them some thanks. So congratulations again, and good luck.
Hi, everyone. I want to give a huge shout out to the class of 2021. Congratulations on this incredible achievement, and I'm so proud of you. I truly believe we have the best and the brightest young people anywhere in the world right here in Ontario. Today, I join your friends and family in celebrating everything you've accomplished. It wasn't easy, and you've overcome so much, especially during this unprecedented time. But you've made it. Your hard work, your commitment, and countless hours studying has paid off. You should all be so proud of yourselves, because we are proud of you. You're absolute champions. Once again, congratulations to the class of 2021.
Hello, everyone. My name is Linda Frum, and I have the great pleasure of serving as the chair of the board of UJA Federation of Greater Toronto. It is my pleasure to be addressing you on this important day in your lives, your graduation from Tannenbaum CHAT. You are the latest graduates of a truly remarkable institution in our Toronto Jewish community. I want to extend a heartfelt mazel tov and kol hakavod, not only to you, but to your entire families on achieving this exciting milestone. I know from my involvement at UJA and in the community just how special and unique Tannenbaum CHAT is and what extraordinary leaders its students are. The evidence of this is all around us. Wherever you go in Jewish Toronto, you will find outstanding graduates of your school who are shaping our community into the future. Tannenbaum CHAT creates the organizers, innovators, and trailblazers that our community needs, and I hope that you will become one of them too. The future of our Jewish community is in your hands. We are all counting on you, and I can't wait to see what you shape and create together. No matter where your opportunities take you in your life ahead, I'm going to ask you to do one thing. On behalf of the entire Jewish community, we want you to embrace a life of Jewish leadership. Continue to do what Tannenbaum CHAT graduates are doing in our Toronto Jewish community and all around the world. Build a better tomorrow for all of us. Thank you for allowing me to be part of your special day. It's not just your family and friends, it's your whole community that is proud of what you have achieved. And I can't wait to see what you all do in the years to come. Mazel tov.
November 20th, 2019. Mitch, Simon, and I are sitting in A107 planning for a Shabbaton. Mitch pulls out a coin and decides to flip it. Heads. He flips it again. Heads. He flips it 11 more times. Heads. Every single time. We were shocked because the probability of this happening was around 0.01%. And as the great Rabbi Sachs, Zichron Lebracha, once said, nothing interesting is ever probable. Good evening, Dr. Levy, Mrs. Cohen, rabbis, administrators, teachers, parents, grandparents, and fellow graduates. This year was nothing close to probable, but as a grade, we sure made it interesting. There are many words we could use to describe this year. A setback, difficult, stressful, or for the Yiddish speakers in attendance tonight, a balagan. I don't think anyone could have predicted this, and I can assure you that grade 9 me, who was walking in the halls and saw the grade 12s wearing masks because of mumps, did not say, that's gonna be me when I'm in grade 12. If only I paid more attention to the foreshadowing lesson in grade 9 English class. Sorry, Miss Black. All jokes aside, as a grade, we surely missed out on a lot. We missed out on in-person learning for the majority of the year. We missed out on hanging out with friends and going to in-person events, and even the little things, like walking in what's now called the staff lane. Every time there were new restrictions or we went into another lockdown, we had to adapt our thinking and stay strong. COVID-19 has taught us so many lessons. We learned that it's not about what happens, but rather how we react to it. We learned the importance of gratitude, and that with unity, we can accomplish anything. Our grade has often been described by our teachers and parents as a special grade. Maybe it was because we liked to get involved, or that we radiated Ruach wherever we went, and never failed to lose our voices on Shabbatons. Maybe it was because we were hard workers, athletic, or creative. Perhaps it was because of our ability to see the positive side and turn every occasion into a memorable one. As a grade, we managed to accomplish things that no other grade has ever done before. We raised almost $8,000 for Rethink Breast Cancer, produced an amazing talent show, dance fashion show, and film festival, and everything was done entirely online. We are the first graduating class to learn online, the first graduating class to learn in quadmesters, and the first graduating class to go the whole year without needing lockers. We truly made history. We adapted to the situation and showed our determination throughout. We could have easily sat back and given up on our senior year, but we persevered and made it the best year possible. Without the resilience of each and every one of us and the continued support of our parents and grandparents to Jewish education, everything we accomplished could not have been possible. In light of the recent attacks in Israel and the rise in anti-Semitism across North America and around the world, the importance of unity is highlighted. The Jewish people have been the target of attacks and hatred for most of our existence, but no matter what, we have persevered. Although small in number, every Jew has the ability to make a positive impact now and for the future. Anachnu chavarei hayekarim, hem hamanigim hayehudim shel hamachar. B'chalkenu nifla hazachut ach gam achoba be'achriut le'tzevet ha'atid shelanu ve'tzehut ha'yehudit shelanu. Eleinu lehechzik ulechazek et moreshet avotenu v'le'ashir meuchadim ke'keila yehudit. Hasherim ve'arachim shelamanu k'vogrei tenebom shad hem kelim rebei atzma she'efreshu lanu le'ashpia al atid betzura umuka umashmenutit. Hamidrash mesaper Ma'aseh b'adam achad shenatal lamut v'kara levanav. Hara levanav anafim dakin. Amar lahem, b'nai, chayichem she'ein aten yicholim l'shavram. Natal kol achad mehem anaf u'shavro. Amar levihem, ro'e ata aba, heich anu shavrim otam. Natal lahem avihem et anafim tzururim ke'achad ba'aguda. Lo yechlu b'shvor otam. Amar lahem avihem. Kshehem ha-fourteen, yecholim atem l'shavram. Aval kshehem yebechavilah, yi-atem yecholim l'shavram. Ve'ein adam acher yechol l'shavram. Kach amar lahem ha-kadosh baruch hu l'bnei Yisrael. Kshehem ha-fourteen, ein atem yecholim l'amod b'pnei ha-umot. Aval kshehem ba'aguda achat, ein shum uma b'lashon yecholim lachem. Over the past 4 years, we have had many rabbis, teachers, and staff who have inspired us and to whom we are extremely grateful. There is one lesson in particular that is extremely relevant to this year. Stay positive and test negative. This teaches us how important it is to keep our heads up, live life with a positive attitude, no matter what the situation is, and no matter how difficult the situation is. These lessons have taught us the values that we will take with us wherever we go, and the words thank you do not express the true magnitude of our gratitude. The Tannenbaum Chat song ends by saying, "We're never alone. Chat calls us back, it's our home." Whatever the future holds, wherever we may be, we will always have the Tannenbaum Chat community to help us lead the way. To my fellow graduates, remember, if you can do a whole year of school online from your room, you can do anything you put your mind to. Congratulations, Tannenbaum Chat Class of 2021. We did it. And if in the future, any of you encounter a situation where you're doubting yourself, telling yourself you can't do it, that it's impossible, then it'll never happen. Just remember that nothing interesting is ever probable. Thank you.
Good evening, students, staff, family, friends, and anyone else watching this pre-recorded message. My name is Isaac Vegan.
And my name is Alexa Jacoby, and we have served as the co-presidents of Student Council for this school year.
For all my life, teachers have told me, "Isaac, you should practice your public speaking." Isaac, public speaking is the most important skill one can have. Well, here I am, 14 years of English classes and speech contests later, and I've yet to make a single speech in front of an audience all year.
You're telling me. What am I supposed to do with my prom dress? Well, at least I got my graduation box. Clearly, we had very different ideas of what our grade 12 year was going to look like, but we are so incredibly thankful that we were able to have an incredible senior year.
And none of that would have been possible without the backbone of the Tannenbaum Chat community, the sensational staff.
Thank you to the administrators and support staff for all the time they spent working on a flexible and thorough plan to get us back into the building this year. They managed to find a way to balance our collective health and safety with our desire to have a somewhat regular school year, and we're so thankful that they allowed us to keep Tannenbaum Chat's iconic student activities programs up and running.
Thank you to all of our custodians for all the extra work they did within the school this year. Without them, doorknobs would have gone uncleaned, Purell bottles would have gone empty, and extra masks would have littered the hallways.
Thank you to the amazing IT staff for helping us ease our transition onto an online learning platform. And an extra special thank you for helping some of our more technologically challenged and or seasoned teachers who've attended many, many Tannenbaum Chat graduations learn how to teach over Zoom.
One of the disadvantages of having a pre-recorded message is it's pretty tough to read the room. But we know you're all chuckling behind your laptop screens.
And speaking of teachers, we owe you a debt of gratitude.
I've never been to teachers' college, but I think it's safe to assume that they don't offer a course that covers teaching during a global pandemic. Both online and in person, the teachers continuously demonstrated their dedication, perseverance, and passion for their work. They were always there to lend a virtual or socially distant helping hand, and their support did not go unnoticed. We know it wasn't easy having half of the class in person and the other half on Zoom from Florida, but they managed to adapt to these new circumstances, regardless of the obstacles in their path.
But their commitment to our education and to the school was no surprise, because over the past 4 years, their support has been unwavering. Whether we had to miss 6 classes in a row to plan a Shabbaton, or another 5 classes in a row to attend the Becker tournament, they were always there to provide us with the tools we needed to succeed and reach our full potential. They are the lifeblood of Tannenbaum Chat, balancing their teaching schedules with coaching the basketball team, producing the musical, and supervising 3 different clubs all at once.
Honestly, the word teacher doesn't even begin to encompass the different aspects of the job. So on behalf of the entire student body, we wanted to say thank you to our coaches, music directors, choreographers, club supervisors, producers, and more. You've all served as our mentors and as our role models, and we are so lucky to have had all of you come along for the ride over these past 4 years.
I've heard my boobie say it takes a village to raise a child. Well, if that's the case, it takes a very special group of people to teach, motivate, and inspire 196 students.
So before all the younger siblings fall asleep on their couch, we want to extend one last thank you to Tannenbaum Chat's amazing staff.
We wouldn't have made it to our graduation day without all of you, and we appreciate you more than you could ever possibly know.
Thank you.
It is with a great deal of pride that I officially welcome you to the next chapter of your lives as the newest cohort of Tannenbaum Chat alumni. You join a community that spans 3 generations and over 8,000 former students. If our new Spotlight Alumni Project is anything to go by, the depth of opportunity that exists for you is massive. Our alumni have made a name for themselves in countless professional fields in countries all around the world, in academia, journalism, public service, film and television, entrepreneurship, law and music. And here at home in Canada, in Israel, Europe, the US, Australia, and the list goes on. Your Alumni Association is led by key volunteers and works closely with the school to serve as a resource for our grads. So as you continue on your journey, please always remember that Tannenbaum Chat will be here for you. Whether it's helping you stay connected to your classmates and fellow alumni, or by connecting you with a mentor to help shed light on the next stage of your career, your connection with Tannenbaum Chat will continue way beyond today's celebrations. Look out for class reunions and for special events and opportunities to come back to Tannenbaum Chat. This year, dozens of Tannenbaum Chat alumni return to the school to speak to different classes and clubs. Some of our dedicated alumni, known as class captains, also led the Power of Alumni campaign to raise funds for the school. These funds will help ensure that tuition remains accessible so that many more students like you can have an amazing Tannenbaum Chat High School experience. I'm pleased to announce that your class captains from the graduating class of 2021 are Jacob Bloom and Yael Shapiro. Thank you, Jacob and Yael, for volunteering to take on this task of helping keep your class connected to Tannenbaum Chat. As an alum myself, I can assure you that you will never regret getting involved or staying involved. And so without any further delay, I'd like to officially welcome you to the Alumni Association of Tannenbaum Chat. We'll see you down the road.
To the graduating class of 2021, you have no idea how thrilled I am to be here. I'm honored to be part of this milestone in your lives, and it's a pleasure to be able to speak to you today, especially to be able to do so from school. It's a signal that there is light at the end of this tunnel, a semblance of normalcy that has been eluding us for well over a year now. No doubt, it hasn't been easy, but we've persevered. Coming together as a community, all of us, has been a part of this effort. I want to thank your teachers and the school staff who were able to quickly adapt and excel, moving from a proven model of educational delivery into the uncharted waters of hybrid attendance and online learning. I want to thank your parents, and you should too, by the way, hint, hint, who clearly understood the value of Jewish education and were willing to act to make this education a priority for you. You will be well served by it, trust me. Most importantly, I want to thank each and every one of you in the graduating class of 2021. I can readily appreciate how difficult life must have been over the course of the pandemic. I imagine this is not the last year of high school experience you signed up for. Learning, extracurricular activities, socializing, all fundamentally transformed by the necessity of maintaining physical distance. But you know what? You made it. Don't underestimate how significant an accomplishment this is. Life at times can throw you a curveball. It can be challenging. It can be difficult. It can be imperfect. I mean, look at my hair. In Talmud's Masechet Shabbat, Rav Dimi, commenting on the nature of existence, noted that youth is like a crown of roses, old age a crown of thorns. What does this mean? I think it means that as we get older, we realize that life can be hard. While this premise may seem obvious to you, it wasn't so obvious to me at your age. I hadn't yet experienced a life event of this magnitude. But let me tell you something I've learned since I stood in your place. How one deals with adversity is a critical life skill. And it's evident to me that this is a skill you've all honed over the past number of months. You have risen to the occasion. You are graduating. This demonstrates your resilience to overcome hardship. This demonstrates your ability to adapt in face of uncertainty. And this demonstrates your ability to accept what is. In Randy Pausch's The Last Lecture, he said, "Experience is what you get when you didn't get what you wanted. And experience is often the most valuable thing you have to offer." Well, guess what? No one wanted hybrid models, cohorting, or quadmesters. No one wanted this graduation ceremony to be a virtual event. No one wanted a pandemic. And yet here you are, having played the cards you were dealt,
managing to achieve this landmark in your life despite the less than clear path to get here. You should be nothing short of proud of this accomplishment, even if it isn't exactly what you had envisioned. So thank you, class of 2021, and kol hakavod for your commitment to school and your perseverance in face of the unknown. Not only are you now the graduate of this great institution, if experience is the most valuable thing you have to offer, your stock has already gone way up. Mazel tov to you all.
Dear graduates of Tenenbaum Chet School, you're part of a very special, very strong Jewish community of Toronto. You're graduates of a very special school. And most important, you're part of this unique Jewish people with such a unique history, such a unique past, with such unique influence on everything what is happening in the world. You'll go now to different universities in Canada and the United States of America. Always remember that you have all the reasons to be proud of your connection to Jewish people in Jewish state, and you have no reasons to be embarrassed with this connection. Strengthen your connection to Israel. Go to Israel. Be part of our life. Strengthen your connection with Jewish communities. You will be our representatives, our ambassadors, everywhere we'll go. Baratzlacha. Am Yisrael Chai.
Hello, class of 2021. Bonjour à tous, and happy graduation day, Tenenbaum Chat. Now, I know this isn't what you thought your high school graduation would be like, and I want you to know that it's okay if today feels bittersweet. But as you end one chapter of your life and prepare to start the next, I hope you're also feeling proud. Proud of completing one of the most challenging school years of any generation. Proud of all the personal successes, lessons learned, and roadblocks you've overcome to get you here today. And proud of the strength and resilience you've built because it'll carry you into the next phase of your life. Your loved ones are proud of you. And so is your country. More than ever, we need your voices, your energy, and your ideas to help build a Canada and a world that is fairer for everyone. And that couldn't be more important as we see a disturbing rise in anti-Semitism. These acts of hatred will not be tolerated, and we will always take a stand against them. My friends, it'll take all of us to build a Canada that is fairer and free of discrimination. So, as you start this next chapter, no matter what it may be, I want you to know that you have the power to make a difference in your communities, across the country, and globally. You are the leaders we need today to build a brighter and better future tomorrow. I wish you all the best, and I look forward to seeing what you'll do next. But for now, I hope you'll celebrate today's success. And give your parents a big hug, because today's a big one for them, too. Once again, mazel tov to the Tenenbaum Chat class of 2021. Merci.
And now, the graduating class of 2021. Bob Allen. Itai Amdur. Benya Amuyal. Ethan Atias. Rachel Baker. Tal Barak. Tamar Barth. Mackenzie Beeler. Isaac Vegan. Jet Bellavin. Owen Bellavin. Zev Bell. Charlie Bellman. Joshua Ben Bassett. Yael Benmore. Leo Benoliel. Amy Bensky. Amalia Berkowitz. Abigail Berman. Jacob Bloom. Zoe Boxer. Adrian Brodsky Wiseman. Kari Brown. Sophie Burstein. Lior Cabeza. Lauren Carr. Jenna Coburn. Benjamin Cohen. Charlotte Cohen. Dylan Cohen. Jenna Cohen. Noah Cohen. Ronnie Cohen. Samantha Covens. Ellie Dane. Sarah Gator. Noah Damiani. Aaron Davis. Tull Davis. Jared Diamond. Zoe Dicker. Coco Einerson. Ori Epstein. Joshua Erdman. Yarden Erez. Michael Fages. Morgan Farber. Justin Feldman. Jonah Finkelstein. Daniel Fluxman. Ethan Fox. Ari Friedman. Eliyahu Freudenstein. Eitan Frisch. Jacob Furman. Samuel Garten. Ethan Gassi. Joshua Gelman. Hannah Ginsberg. Andrea Gluby. Cole Gluckstein. Colton Gannett. Yoni Gold. Maya Goldberg. Stacy Goldberg. Noah Goldschmied. Isaac Golombek. Sierra Goodman. Allison Gordon. Taddy Grichanik. Emma Green. Zachary Green. Adira Greenwald. Brianna Grews. Danielle Greif. Menachem Gutman. Kira Hartman. Eden Hauser Krupat. Eli Herr. Maya Hollander. Alicia Jackson. Alexa Jacoby. Ellie Joseph. Noah Jurafsky. Moriel Kahlon. Hudson Katz. Azaria Kelman. Emma Kovenko. Zachary Kleinman. Julia Koifman. Sophie Kraft. Aiden Kreindler. Haley Kapinski. Jared Kurtz. Maya Lane. Nicole Latman. Martin Liebe. Sarah Lubavik. Julia Lees. Tyler Lefko. Maxwell Leibovich. Gleb Lavashov. Alicia Levy. Sarah Lewandowski. Nicole Lewis. Jesse Lipman. Claire Lipton. Adam Liss. Emma Littner. Rebecca Logan. Dylan Malamed. Maya Mammon. Max Mandel. Michael Mandel. Isaac Mansell. Gabrielle Moreski. Sarit Marmer. Amanda Malamed. Eden Monsek. Matthew Mosco. Aaron Moskovic. Madison Moskovic. Justin Moskovich. Jonathan Moyal. Haley Muroff. Lee Nadler. Madison Narbonne. Ido Noor. Ezra Oppenheimer. Jacob Oppenheimer. Eli Ovadia. Noah Palter. Max Polan. Lev Pollock. Hudson Polsky. Joshua Posel. Leah Powell. Jonas Press. Michelle Prillick. Zimri Prucci. Benjamin Rackoff. Jacob Ringel. Riva Rolbin. Jacob Rosenberg. Joseph Rosenzweig. Noam Rothstein. Skylar Rui. Daniel Rubinoff. Benjamin Ruby. Noah Saba. Tully Saki. Julia Saltzman. Jules Sampson. Noah Sanders. Jacqueline Satok. Jacob Schreider. Alexa Siegel. David Siegel Pillemer. Noah Shafir. Yael Shapiro. Eliezer Chagall. Kaylin Shikarchi. Romy Shendery. Riley Siegel. Abby Silber. Mitchell Simon. Madeline Sloss. Jamie Smith. Zachary Solomon. Sarah Spector. Dylan Spielberg. Eden Stein. Brandon Stepan. Aiden Stern. Stephanie Strelchik. Abigail Swartz. Carly Swirsky. Charlie Tabak. Avi Tabibian. Chloe Toe. Ariel Sodikov. Allison Urbach. Abraham Urowitz Kaufman. Brady Valencia. Ryan Weschler. Samuel Weinberg. Yael Weinstein. Jessica Weisbrod. Rachel Wolf. Isabel Wonder. Charlie Yermis. Joshua Zadek. Jacob Zalden. Kyle Zalden. Rina Zevi. Noah Ziskin. And a big round of applause for the graduating class of Tenenbaum Chat 2021.
Follow your dreams. Be resilient. Never stop reaching for the stars. And make sure that you always, always stand up for what you believe in.
Embrace the words, Ve'ahavta l'recha kamocha. Be kind to others. Stay rooted in your Jewish values, traditions, and beliefs. Be grounded in what matters most. Grow in your knowledge and impact. Be strong and courageous. Chazak ve'amatz.
Do you.
Go outside.
Don't forget, the wise person has eyes in their head. The fool walks in darkness.
Be excellent to each other. Not generous giving me snacks, but taller than you were 3 years ago.
Follow your dreams. Follow your dreams and don't be afraid to try or to dare or to set goals for yourself. And even if you fail, it's great because this will lead you to an amazing success.
Lech Lecha, go to Israel.
You formed really great friendships and memories. Hold on to them and keep in touch.
Moving forward, the best is yet to come.
Post-COVID, travel the world and rediscover how great human connection is.
After everything we've been through this year, it's best to stay positive and always look forward.
You made it through this pandemic. You can make it through anything.
Lekabel et ma she'ein, et ma she'yesh. Ma od efshar kvar levakesh.
Focus on being a better you, not a better them.
Yeah, try learning the names of a bunch of foreheads. See how easy that is.
Hi, grade 12s.
So I can't believe we made it. I barely have any energy left. I'm running on fumes, but I have enough to give you some advice. Knowledge is the antidote to fear. So keep on learning. Keep on learning. Try to learn as much as possible because courage will be your companion and you will leave fear behind.
Keep being aware of your masks.
Don't skip classes in university.
And definitely don't be late.
In the next 25, 50, 100 years, you're going to have a wide variety of experiences. And throughout your journey, we know there'll be some challenges along the way. But the most important thing to remember is no matter what happens, after every experience, always, always order a hoodie. Because if you don't order a hoodie, it just didn't happen.
Keep up your hard work and continue to strive. I wish you the best of luck and many more successes in the future. Congratulations on graduating.
Chazak ve'amatz, alu ve'atzlichu.
Realize how great your potential is. You can do anything.
Stay safe, healthy, and make sure to get outside every day.
Be proud of who you are. Remember, you've been to CHAT, you've received a wonderful Jewish education. You are ambassadors to the Jewish people. Be proud of who you are on college campus.
Remember to always take a really deep breath whenever you're stressed.
Make sure there's nothing too distracting in your Zoom background.
Use what's uniquely best in you to make the world better in turn. Find a way to spend your days doing something you love that challenges you and inspires you and brings you joy. I know it's possible because it's what I get to do every day as a teacher, and I hope that you seek it and don't settle for anything less.
Surround yourself with people whose eyes light up when they see you.
As Shakespeare said, to thine own self be true.
Zoom background creator.
Sweatpants influencer.
Librarian. I think I'd like to be a librarian. Or a plumber. A ukulele busker.
Have you ever considered an opportunity in the exciting field of Zoom repair?
First responder to parents and students who want to move a course from Quad 4 to Quad 1.
An Uber Eats driver.
Teddy bear surgeon.
Car mechanic.
Zoom stylist.
Be an archaeologist.
It's got to be teaching. There is nothing more rewarding.
Peloton instructor.
You have to work at Canada's Wonderland.
Maestri Pizzaiolo. Napoli Pizza Master.
Ambitious, positive, enthusiastic, hardworking, and optimistic.
I would nickname the class of 2021 the Dream Team because there's so many legends. They make Michael Jordan and Scottie Pippen afraid to face you guys.
Engaged, enthusiastic, and resilient.
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 Resilience.
Resiliency.
Resilient.
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 Resilient. You guys made it through 100% of your tough days this year.
Gritty. You all work so hard. You are so determined. What an amazing group of individuals.
Atem ish.
Atem achla bachla.
Entertaining. Especially New Stream. You guys know who you are.
Savage.
Extremely brave.
Virtually the best graduating class ever.
Unprecedented.
You are the next great thing.
Inoculated.
When we were making beautiful music outside, and when the wind would do special things with all of our music and instruments.
Accidentally sharing my screen with all of the right answers.
There's a time I taught an entire calculus lesson with my newborn strapped to me. And I think the lesson was so boring that that he fell asleep.
That moment when you come back from a breakout room, you start to speak to the class, you're talking and talking, and forget that the default is to go on to mute.
The make it rain as a group on Fridays when we finish up our classes. So when we were together in class. So what you do is you if you haven't been there, you rub your hands together to make a light rain, and then you slap and then you thump to make it heavier and louder as it goes along. So what made it special for me was that many of the grade 12s were kids that I had in grade 9 and used to do the same thing in grade 9 on Fridays to round out the week. So it's pretty special that way.
I once was teaching a class. I placed my earbuds down on the table to give students a break. I came back. I didn't realize I placed the earbuds in a plate of hummus. So when I put them back into my ears, I had hummus all over my ears and my sideburns.
Funniest moment was when I accidentally trapped a student in a breakout room and forgot he was there.
This year was crazy, and no matter what I did, Zoom kept erasing half of my words, but only half.
The time I was speaking to a couple of hundred people, I kept talking while clearly my screen had frozen and my face was contorted in a funny face while I continued to speak, completely unaware of what was going on.
Watching one student vacuum up after breakfast every morning on Zoom.
Shouting masked at the Zoom camera, all those Hamlet lines. I thought that was really memorable, and I think we had a pretty good time doing that.
I wish you the best of luck and many more successes in the future.
Mazel tov.
Bye. Bye.
Good luck.
So long, farewell. I hate to say goodbye.
Bye, everybody.
Let's make it rain one last time. Here comes the sun. So long.
And I'm wishing you all the best. Batzlacha. And bo tagid shalom.
Hambagashle.
Bye. We'll miss you so much. Coco says goodbye also.
So long, farewell. I hate to say goodbye. Bye.
Good luck, grads of 2021. Stay positive and enjoy diving into life.
Good luck, class of 2021. Come back and visit.
So long, farewell. I need to say goodbye.
Bye.
Good luck, grads. Hope to see you again soon.
Congratulations to all of you, class of 2021. Mazel tov!
Remember, holla if you need me. Auguri and buon viaggio.
Take care, be well, be safe.